Well, you know, we've been doing Loose Women since 1999. 18 years.
You don't nearly look a
19
day older.
Years. Can you believe it?
You deserve a round of applause, that.
But let me tell you something that may shock you. There are, in fact, other Loose Women who've been around a lot longer.
No.
No.
Yes.
Where? In another country?
No, actually, it's from a place in Kent called Loose.
Oh, yes. The women of Loose.
The
are
women
Loose
of
women.
Loose. There you go. Oh no. Oh, there you go. We've got new monitors.
I was like, oh, is that them? Oh,
no one told me that had gone.
Shows how set in our ways we are. Yeah.
Yes, I like routine.
There's a place called Loose.
Yeah, they're the Loose Women Morris Dancers.
The original Loose
and
Women.
And they've been around long before us girls, so I, you know, I don't want to burst your bubble, but that was just my little fun fact.
It's a good fun fact.
It's good, isn't it?
I wonder if whilst they're Morris dancing, they discuss the things we used to discuss, like, how's the menopause going? You're a bit hot today.
Is that how they do Morris dancing?
They do Morris dancing, don't they? All very jiggly.